open wound can be a weak point for a harmful bacteria to get advantage of it and make you sick. And what we do? We use antibiotics. But we're not just using antibiotics. We overuse them, like getting 5 different of them at the same time, although you could just use one and that will make you healthy again. Or we misuse them, like we get a little bit of cough and you start taking antibiotics, which will not help it at all. But what happens when we use antibiotics like this? Let me explain. Antibiotics are your weapons to fight with the harmful bacteria. But you don't have that many weapons. So use the same weapons and use excessively on your enemy. And then your enemy just gets smarter. Now it knows how to get away with these weapons. And they can also resist high dosages of these weapons. It doesn't end here. They go and tell their fighting strategies to their friends. Now they also know how to get away with these weapons. You know, these kind of things never stay as a secret. They spread like wildfire. And this is the point where my research steps in. I'm trying to find a smart way to kill this harmful bacteria. And to do that, I peep at their secret life to find their weak points. And what I see is a tiny Hunger Games situation. So there is a limited amount of food, and in every corner, different types of bacteria. And what they all want is to get the food for themselves. But one of them has a really smart plan to eliminate the others and snatch the food for itself. So what it does is, it brings out a poison apple, which is a little treat for the others, and it offers it to them, these delicious traps. And the ones that has weaknesses for it, they fall for the traps and they die. And you know who dies? The bacteria that makes us sick. Our enemy is coming. So I decide to collaborate with the smart bacteria and take a closer look to these poison apples. And I come up with different versions of it. Different color, different smell, different taste of it. And I give it back to smart bacteria, which goes again and offers these delicious traps to our enemy. And then I go and see how they're gonna react to these different poisoned apples until I found the most effective and the most effective poisoned apple to get advantage of their like weakest point and kill them.